Okay, let's that one done with. Okay, this is ready to go. Baylor's ready to go. Where are we going from and to? Railroad silo. Okay, selling station 2 to selling station 1. Straight through the middle of town. Oh. Now I need to move that trailer. That's in the way. Hay's still not drying out. That's not good. Actually, I don't have to go through the town. We can go back out that way. Two pallets. Darn. Okay. Okay, so if we're very careful, we can take both of them. Maybe breaking the speed limit. Well, that's going to be fun. Hmm. the delivery point. I think it's usually over the back here. Okay, that's the first transporting contract done. There's a second one. Transport company to village sawmill. Okay. We'll take that one too. Where are we going from? Oh, from the store. Okay, we do eventually have to go through the town anyway. I've liked about this map since the first time I played on it was the traffic is predictable. Just runs around in a figure eight. The only problem was the narrow bridge just to the south of the farm. Although it's not quite so narrow. In 19. Okay, I believe. Let me remember which way to get this. Okay. This side. So, once we've done this contract, still not even midday. As soon as we're done on this contract, we're going to collect the hay and the grass. We're going to dump as much of it as we can in the home silo. We don't have time to wait for the hay to dry out now. The sawmill. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Go, 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 go. Front yard still hasn't dried out, so we did what we could do. Open sesame. See, I'm not even bothering to ted this. Well, not ted it, windrow it. Don't think I've got the time. Okay, let's see what happens here. Going to happen to this dry grass in front of us? Is it destroyed or is it hay? That's a good thing. radius of the tractor is better than the turn radius of the pickup trailer. Okay, we'll grab that. Grab the hay at the end. Okay, that's all the hay got. Which was the important bit. Oh! Yeah, great. No, wrong one. Typical. Seems the only time I leave the tipper in here is when I'm about to collect grass, hay or straw. Okay, so we know that straw hay is safe in here. So we can unload that. Never put grass in it, so well, that's going to be a new thing for us. Since it's about to rain, well, rain isn't the important thing for grass. What's the important thing for grass is the time. That's coming in as wet grass. It's interesting. Guessing similar happens with bales too. If you bale dry grass, you end up with wet grass. Doing fine. Do one more peek along the edge here. Edge 2. So if we haven't lost any drought grass overnight, this should end up probably around about, I'm guessing, 25,000 litres. No, 20,000 litres. 20,000 litres. Kind of close to a full load, but not quite. Still thinking it's cloudy, so that's good. Hoping we'd get more straw out of this. Oh, obviously, I don't expect it to dry overnight since it's dark and cold. Or at least colder. We've now had, what, 4 hours of daylight, and I don't think we saw any extra straw up here. I think it hasn't necessarily been a particularly sunny day so far today. Tufts of grass missed there, but kind of too late to worry about it now. It's starting to rain. Yay. Rain doesn't hurt grass. We should see the grass texture on the ground turn dark green. Since it should no longer be dry grass, it should be very wet grass. Should not put this into the silo as is. Since it could rot, get hot, and catch on fire. So 18,600, that's... I don't think we lost any grass over the night. It just didn't convert to straw. Hey. Grass does not convert to straw. So, 18,612.